Rosie is an artist from Mississauga. She loves to paint abstracts. She's also an instructor for workshops of art and healing. So take a look at what she's doing for us today.
Hi everybody, my name is Rosie Seig and I am an abstract artist entrepreneur. I specifically work with abstract art only and I teach abstract art all over the world. I also do a teacher for social bonding, creative expression, and for art therapy as well. My focus is to bring love to the world and to everybody and just to bring internal peace. And I'm planning to do that just through art. So we're just going to start now and just see what comes out of this piece. Enjoy! I am just going to bring out natural emotions and feelings for everybody since we've been going through such a hard time. Sometimes just going with the flow really helps with, you know, being in touch with yourself, and especially if you have to have music in the background. So it just, you have to learn how to listen to the music and just paint as you, what you feel. I do social events, painting events, with small to medium gatherings. I also do corporate events for employees, and I also teach one-on-one. Brighten this part up a little bit. I like to use shimmer. It makes it very sparkly, and I think maybe we can use a little bit of red. Let's try red, or a gold. Let's try the gold.